We, dear ones, have taught you the science. It is so simple. It is not complex. It does not require magical formula. It does not require hidden techniques. It does not require large amounts of money to attend a workshop or course. It is simply, dear one, the embrace of yourself. It is simply the reconnecting yourself to the center of your being, here and now. This will create far greater emotional healing than any other technique. This will create far greater mental peace than any other technique. This will create far greater physical change than any other technique. It is the bridging of the breath, the emotional love of our heart, and the mental silence into one complete experience. As you stay in awareness, integrating the spiritual self, the formless self, as a conscious creative being in this moment. And so, dear ones, there are many techniques, many pathways, many journeys throughout life, but there is only one center, and that is you. There is only one God, and that is this. There is only one love, and that is all. The mind likes to complicate, the mind likes to doubt, but in truth, dear one, spiritual surrender, embracing this moment in love, cultivating inner silence, is all that is needed to purify all of your karma, to remove all of your suffering, to return to yourself. Trust in that which you know as your deepest truth. Understand that as you live and work within this world, you will continue to be fed many ideas from outside of you. For society will continue to tell you to be different. People will continue to tell you to accept them, to accept their ideas, for they are not yet fully accepting themselves in love. Understand, dear one, that the world will pull you away from you, and this is simply part of human experience. It is not that the world wishes you harm. It is not that humanity wishes you suffering. It is, dear one, simply that you live in a world in which suffering exists, and as such, this gives you the motivation to reach more strongly towards God, to reach more strongly towards love. This, dear one, gives your life meaning and purpose. This, dear one, reminds you how sacred you truly are. Many blessings, dear one. Much love, and namaste.